Episode 14.
Several high-level British CFA officials are being held by their Afrikaner colleagues. One of these prisoners is the rescue target, a guy known as the Viscount. The target's location is unknown. They're bound to have an interpreter present when they interrogate him. We've used info from the intel unit to predict the interpreter's location. It's on your iDroid. Follow the interpreter and extract the target when you find him.
Go.
Zone expansion not has been updated.
Idiot.
Be careful down there, boss.
Enemy prison detected. Extraction arrived at mother base. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
You found the interpreter.
Analysis complete.
That's not the target.
Complete.
Orders are only the Viscount gets rescued.
Complete.
Can't understand why he'd receive special treatment, but I don't imagine it'd be a problem to save the other prisoners. The CFA are all business. Hard to believe they're interrogating their own. Situation must be worse than we thought. Make a wrong move, and they could kill the target without warning. If you're going to use a weapon, be careful not to draw the enemy's attention. In that area. If you're going to get any information from interrogations, you'll need an interpreter. But don't extract the interpreter just yet. If he doesn't turn up, they won't be able to do the interrogation. If they then decide the target's no longer any use to them, they won't hesitate to kill him. That prisoner you extracted wasn't the target, but we did get some information. Seems the prisoners aren't held together, and the cells and interrogation rooms are separate places.
Analysis complete.
I need to get the spotlight out of the way. Where?
Analysis complete.
Money!
You're not fooling anybody.
Ask any of the others. Nobody knows anything.
I say you moet die ander probeer vra.
Oh, so het samen story opgemaak. Dit is hoe kom jy nie die Britte kan vertrou. Weet jy hoeveel Afrikaners sit onder die hele gelei tydens die Boereoorlog?
You made up a story with the others. You British are all liars. You know how much the Afrikaners suffered because of you and the Boer War.
That wasn't me.
I said it was nie hy.
Wat het was julle wat ons verraai het?
But it was you that betrayed us.
It wasn't me. It was the Viscount.
Genoeg! As jy niks weet nie, is ons seker klaar nie.
Clouds approaching.
So, our rescue target was behind some kind of plot.
At Mother Base.
Himself gave us this mission through a representative. Obviously, he couldn't contact us directly due to his predicament, but still, something about this Viscount doesn't add up. Wasn't the target either. We got some more information though. They're going to interrogate the target at night.
That's grade A tech work.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Decide to kill the target. Hurry.
Project Squatter!
What are you doing? If the interpreter doesn't show up, they won't be able to interrogate anyone. Then they'll just kill the target.
Communications
unknown. They're bound to have an interpreter present when they interrogate her.
Again, real-time detective work.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Be careful not to draw the enemy's attention.
Kind of was hoping he was going to be in here. okay. Where are they going?
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
I was just there.
Sorry we kept you waiting.
You couldn't kill me anyway.
I see you hung on an alcohol.
Whiskey. I'm hung on if I'm holding you down.
Maybe not, depending on what you tell me.
We don't know the informant's identity.
I see a PTBD informantus.
Oh, act for death, man.
He does not believe you.
But as jij zo graag in Emerald School.
If you want to die, we will make it happen.
Nooit meer die prettige werken zien.
We never should have worked with the Brits.
The Dash is.
Quartier Nationalis.
Bartend on his last legs already. Give up the times.
Aparte des pieza om tot de einde te komen.
Des gansie van een verlaaier.
Het is some attitude from a traitor.
What am I supposed to say? Trust me.
Hij verwacht hier dat je hem moet vertrouwen.
But how about we make a deal?
Hij zei hij wil proberen om een overeenkomst te sluiten.
Daar idee. Let's do.
That door is closed already.
Wait!
Oh, go back.
Mission info has been updated. The map has been updated.
Target extraction confirmed. Get yourself out of the hot zone. By chopper or by land. It's your choice. You can sure use that interpreter too. Think you can extract him?
Mission info has been updated. Enemy crew detected. The map has been updated.
All right, that's the interpreter extracted. All you need to do now is exfiltrate the hot zone.
Oh, we're not done yet. We are going to extract everything.
That's not the target. Orders are only the Viscount gets rescued. Can't understand why he'd receive special treatment, but I don't imagine it'll be a problem to save the other prisoners too.
Okay, so I did find another prisoner, and it looks like she was the last one. She was in the cage over here. So now we're just waiting for the helicopter.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Thank you.
2. Roger that.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Unit function added. Development project has been added.
Yes, mission complete. Boss, that was exceptional.
Hey, yes! Only killed like one guy.
Prisoners filled us in about the Viscount. It turns out he's a real two-faced son of a bitch. He was planning to secure the MPLA's oil field rights for himself in exchange for swapping the CFA's alliance from the anti-government Uniter rebels to the state-backed MPLA. He hid this from the Afrikaners, but once he thought the jig was up, he tried to pin it on the other British personnel and take off. The Afrikaners captured him, and that was when he asked us to rescue him, and only him. I'll throw him in the brig for now, but we may have to be extra persuasive with this one. By the way, boss, we got some interesting news out of our friend the Viscount. He mentioned that more than a few PFs in the region have purchased Walker gears. The CFA's the same. That's Soviet Army technology, and it's still a prototype. Only Cypher could be leaking it to the PFs. But the question is, why?
An elite soldier? Materials engineer, interpreter, zoologist.
Boss, one of the latest missions to come in is connected to the Walker gears. This could be our chance to close in on Cypher. Take a look at your mission list.
First, I'm gonna return to Mother Base real quick, check on something.
To Mother Base.
Refuses to wear clothes. The last staff member who tried to dress her, breathing through tubes. Other than that, she's completely cooperative. She understands English. She never speaks, sweats, or breathes.
What?
Well, not with lungs, at least. She breathes through her skin. Clothing would suffocate her. Showers are okay, but she can't be submerged.
What's wrong with her?
She's drinking through her skin.
Yo, what?
She's okay?
She's okay. She just can't move when she's taking in water. Look. See that? She hasn't eaten a thing since she got here.
She doesn't eat either?
Never. It's photosynthesis.
Photosynthesis? That's the verdict from the medical staff?
No. Jury's still out. It's the only explanation for what we've seen. The GRU had a man with that ability in its Cobra unit. Now, we don't think she's contagious. Some of the staff can't stomach her. It's starting to affect morale.
Can't you send her on a mission?
By herself? No. But as you know, she does have skill. Why not take her out on one of your missions? She seems to like you. Of course, only if you think she'll be useful. Next time you go out, you keep her in mind.
Side op completed.
So she's a plant. Oh, Kojima. What have you been smoking? Oh, what is this? This is an extension to something. This is an extension to the medical bay.
Boss, welcome back.
What is in here? Oh, what? Okay. So stupid.
Animal conservation.
Oh my god. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and here. I really enjoyed it. I'll see you in the next one.